Okay, we're just about to go down for the ceremonial march. The Air Force is leading it this year.
So, Dad is very proud.